our cigars. Pepperbox. Notice I'm not taking my eyes off the road. You are nicely cradled in a new device I have for my iPhone. I don't think I'm going to torch this one. Greek restaurant. I see Chili's. I see an Elevation Burger.
Arrived at Greek Fiesta at Prayer Creek.
I have. Where? Is there parking here? Yeah. It says arrived, but I don't see it. But I don't think my son is here yet. Well, let's just wrap up the report on that excellent pepper box from JR Cigars. Wonderful smoke, nice box pressed, stronger cigar, very tasty. Good spicy pepper in there. All right, guys, I gotta figure out where I'm going to eat. All right, guys, take care. I'm going to do another quickie beer review. This is Robinson's Chocolate Old Tom Malt Beverage with Chocolate Added. It is 6% alcohol by volume, 11.2 fluid ounces. WBA World Beer Awards. Old Tom is a legend amongst ales, first created by the Robinson family in 1899. It has won almost every brewing accolade, including being voted the world's best ale. In this ale, we have chocolate specially made by renowned chocolatier Simon Dunn. The result is a deliciously indulgent drink, warming and velvety smooth. If you like this ale, you should also try Old Tom Ginger. I don't think so. I'm not a big ginger fan. And I guess Old Tom is an old tomcat. Okay, kind of a brownish red, fairly well carbonated, frothy, very fine bubbles there. Little funk, mineral water. Oh, a very nice, subtle, well-balanced chocolate beer. The chocolate doesn't blow you out of the water like a Terrapin peanut butter cup or something, but it is present and tasty, very kind of a lighter. Some malt and sweet, not much bitter, very mild on the hoppy side. This is maybe actually a darker beer that you could have on a hot day. Very tasty. Robinson's Chocolate. Old Tom. Malt beverage with chocolate added. Alright guys, there's a little quickie on Old Tom. Hey, I appreciate you stopping by. I got a few different beers in there I want to kind of review. So, be back soon. Alright, bye.